Hi, I'm Brian Augusta. This is What a Night, a late show that I'm doing in my living room, just like the big leagues. As lockdown drags on, I have been, going through a range of emotions that I think can be best described as this video. I've been staying at home, like most of us, and I'm thinking, you know, it's too bad that I'm not still in high school because I was excellent at social distancing. We called it being a nerd. So I decided I needed to create something. So I created this show and asked some of my funny friends to help out. I posted it on my social media feeds and people were responding, submitting their ideas, and I made it into my first segment called Social Feed Me. So first up in the news, antibodies from llamas could prevent coronavirus from spreading. Side effects include spitting, a woolly coat, and getting a new groove. Also, I do impressions. I do a llama. It's also a tauntaun from Star Wars. Oh, speaking of Star Wars, I asked my friends, what is a Star Wars quote that describes your quarantine experience? I wrote, and I thought they smelled bad on the outside. That's my bedroom. But everything's perfectly all right now. We're fine. We're all fine here now. Thank you. How are you? This deal's getting worse all the time. I don't know how we're gonna get out of this one. I don't know who says that, actually. Keep your distance, but don't look like you're trying to keep your distance. I don't know, fly casual. And finally, hey, hey! In other news, Madonna says that she's tested positive for coronavirus antibodies, but whatever happens, Papa don't bleach. Or a light will kill those viruses. I hope she stays put and doesn't cross the borderline of her property. Face masks are in vogue. She should thank her lucky stars and not get hung up that she got to live to tell everybody this secret. Pa-pow! That wraps up the first news. If you'd like to get in on this awesomeness, go ahead and submit something to my social media feed and I will consider it for future episodes. And thank you. So anyone who's like me who doesn't have a washer and dryer in their house and has to wash their clothes by hand in their tub, you find ways to make those clothes last as long as possible. I made a music video about it, so check it out.
Same pair of jeans. Been 3 weeks or so since they were clean. No reason to change. All my Zoom meetings have limited visual range. It's day 50 something of quarantine. Some call me disgusting with no hygiene, but I don't care, 'cause I've got my jeans on. Gathering of angels appeared above my head. They sang to me this song of hope. This is what they said. They said, same pair of jeans, same pair of jeans, same pair of jeans for me, lads. Same pair of jeans, same pair of jeans, same pair of jeans for me. Gonna wait pretend, sit in my chair, watch prices ride in my underwear, still brush my teeth, put on my shoes, even though those are things I don't have to do. Wake every day, get out of bed, try to ignore the voice in my head, eat lunch and breakfast at the same time, no drinking booze until after 5, watching my Netflix, not watch the news, but all this guy in charge just gives me the blues, same pair of jeans, same pair of jeans.
Hello? Yeah? Oh yeah, yeah, you just leave it out there. Tips included, right? Okay, thank you. Yeah, I was just singing. Okay, thank you. Oh, you included an extra 1,000 islands dressing, right? Okay. Thank you.
Sing their jeans.
My buddy, Quentin James, is from the Midwest. I'm from upstate New York, and he always makes fun of me for not really knowing my geography, especially the states in the Midwest where he's from. I protest. So he decided to challenge me to a challenge of skill that we call Brian Draws the States.
So I'm just gonna read off a state.
And then I'm gonna draw it. Are you gonna introduce this? We can record. Are you recording?
I think I'm recording, yes.
Louisiana.
You couldn't have started with an easier one.
I thought that was pretty
easy.
Oh,
I know Louisiana. No. Okay. So I'm going to start with the googlies. It's got this googly area because of the Mississippi comes out of it right down there, right? And then, it's got this taller part. And then it's got this other part over here. It's kind of like, it kind of looks like New York, but kind of not. And then I think it's got a little notch up there. And that's it. That's Louisiana.
Texas.
Texas has the bottom thing, the river. I'm going to draw a piece that I know exists in it, but I don't know exactly how far up it is.
I like how you're taking this in sections here.
Yeah. No, it's the brain is coming together. I think it's got a little bit of this thing going on over there. And then it's kind of got this, and then kind of that kind of thing, because it meets the Gulf of Mexico over there. This isn't exactly to scale.
You just want a little do-over there?
Yeah, just do a do-over.
Oh, it was better before. Now that was half-assed. What's that like that's like an arrowhead.
It's a cartoony Texas. San Antonio is here. That's where the Alamo is.
Remember the
that
Alamo?
It has no basement. Mm. Dallas is up over here-ish. Austin is over here-ish. And then Houston. Texas, all my exes live in Texas.
Oh, that's catchy, buddy. Very catchy. Okay.
All right.
Massachusetts.
So that's got a flat top where it borders Vermont and New Hampshire. And then the left is a little bit kind of like that, where it's New York. And then underneath, it's a little bit thicker. Got like this kind of thing going on. And then it's got this arm thing. It's shaped like my gun. And then it's the coast. Oh,
Somebody's setting off fireworks. I'm going to say that's Massachusetts.
And maybe they're setting off fireworks for you, my friend, because yeah. That's not bad. Not bad.
Michigan. Not Michigan. Michigan.
You got the Great Lakes. And then kind of got Michigan up here and Michigan over here. So Michigan is like that.
So can you get rid of, what is not, I mean, all this is Michigan, everything on the page here is, oh, that's not Michigan, okay.
That's Michigan. There's a lake here, there's a lake here. There might be a lake in between them. Yeah, there's a lake in between them. I got this.
Okay, Michigan. Let's start. Let's do this. That's a lake, a little square lake there. Okay. Yeah.
And finally, before we say goodbye, this.
Eat your fruit. You should eat fruit all the time. I eat fruit all the time. I'm constantly eating it.
I'm Brian Augusta. This has been What a Night. Thank you for watching. Please come on back and take care of yourselves. Good night. Making a show. Is it gonna be good? Making a show. Will it come out like it should? I don't know, but that's why I do it, because I like to make a show. Mm.